So what happens is, it's the reverse of today, where, you know, the big Walmart puts the little stores out of business, the little Main Street stores put the bigger company stores out of business by the end of the 1800s. Only in places like coal town, mining towns in West Virginia, and places like that, where there were no other stores, did the company stores manage to survive. So we had a bunch of company stores in Willimantic, they're all gone by the end of the 1800s. So they